This is Movietone. Lionel Gamlin reporting. Here's the American Air Force flying wing bomber known as the YB-49 on a test flight from California. The jet-propelled machine, flying at 500 miles an hour, certainly blazes a new trail. Many people think these flying wings are the planes of the future, and certainly the YB-49 helps to confirm their view. Its non-stop flight from California to Maryland only took 4.5 hours. Officially, they